The new CAQ government has promised to change the way we vote in provincial elections. The opposition Parti Québécois and Québec Solidaire support adopting the electoral system used in Germany and New Zealand. But will it work for Quebec? Raquel Fletcher looks at the pros and cons.
When the CAQ won the election on October 1st, they set a Canadian record.
Never a majority government has been supported by so few people.
The party won nearly 60% of the seats with only 37% of the popular vote. It begs the question, is Quebec's first-past-the-post voting system really democratic? Despite his large majority, Premier François Legault has promised to reform the system to make sure every vote counts.
Which would be certainly the strongest innovation ever brought to the Quebec electoral system.
The proposed system is called Mixed Member Proportional Representation, or MMP. Here's how it works. Out of the 125 seats at the National Assembly, 75 MNAs would be elected in geographical ridings, similar to the way they are now. The other 50 seats would be distributed to the parties based on the popular vote. Under this system, the CAQ would have won closer to 50 seats, forming a minority government, while the PQ and Québec Solidaire would have each won about 20 seats. A system more representative of how Quebecers actually vote, but this political science professor says Quebec's Anglophone minority would certainly be impacted because ridings would become larger.
For example, the whole island of Montreal.
With fewer ridings for Montreal Island, and in fact, one proposal saw it whittled down to just one, there would be less representation of English-speaking Quebecers. But Massicott says there is another way that minorities could be heard.
It would increase the likelihood that Anglophones create their own party instead of supporting the Liberals.
Allowing them to potentially hold the balance of power in the case of minority governments. Massicott says this isn't the first time Quebec has tried to bring in MMP. He was a technical advisor for the Jean Charest government when it proposed electoral reform in 2003. Quebec's Liberals abandoned the idea 2 years later, just like governments in other Canadian provinces.
An MMP model was presented to Ontario voters, to Prince Edward Island voters, and which was rejected in both cases.
The reason is simple. It's harder to form a majority government. Massicott says Legault will likely face resistance from his own caucus when his 74 MNAs start to reflect more deeply on the idea.
And they realize that lots of them will lose their seats.
Raquel Fletcher, Global News, Quebec City.